Thank you, Mr. President. So one of the realities of gambling is that some people develop addictions and they overspend their money and they can't pay their rent, they can't feed their families, they end up in terrible situations. And frankly, allowing casinos to extend credit to players just sets up a new system for people with gambling problems to get themselves further in debt. Now, I'm actually torn that maybe if the bill had had an amendment that also clarified who were going to be the enforcers coming after you to beat you up if you didn't pay back the money, we would look at the revenue projections on this. But in fact, I think it's a serious mistake to expand the ability of people who have trouble meeting their gambling needs economically to allow them and support them to borrow more money right there in person at the gambling site. When people are suffering from a problem, and gambling addiction can be a serious problem, I don't actually think you want to enable them to have even a greater problem. I vote no.